accused of putting fake medical parts into local people. The disgraced doctor, suspected of using implants made in a tool shop. How his patients are taking action, and why they say they can't get a straight answer. Tomorrow on 12 News at 10.